should just take a ground attack stuff with me.
But maybe it's hitting coach here.
That,
Skipper, you got a Mirage. Just took off from Tbilisi. He is 149 for 85. There's also an F-15 that just took off.
Runway. The best Scorpion. One clear.
Scorpion. That F-15 is at 162 for you. 162 for 82.
Picking up an air contact on RWR toward Tbilisi.
That'll be the F-15. Okay, those contacts are F-15 and Mirage together. Scorpion, for you, that should be about 161 for 66. How copy?
Bezron, picking off.
Copy 29, this is MiG-21, Natch, holding short.
Skipper, last contact for you is 130 for 38, F-15, hot.
Ground Bezlon, wheels up.
Copy.
The Scorpion on comms?
I don't think so.
He's in the channel.
He's merging.
Is that that contact?
Can you give me a vector? Where is that?
He's off the scope. I gave you the last. But Skipper?
Blinks. Bezlon.
Who is that? Sorry.
Snowlinks at Bezlon. Got a contrail.
Yeah, this is well to your south. Skipper and Gunny Lee, are you still on comms?
Yeah, I'm still here. Attacking the far one, 25T.
Skipper's on comms.
Skipper, you have an F-15 at 157 for 38 cold.
Copy.
Angels 360.
He's got air contact south of him, hot. On the RWR. Which is turned cold again, I'll stay over the farm.
Copy. He looks to be headed back to the base.
Okay, Natch is on the air, MiG-21, going bearing 180.
Copy.
Gentlemen, my laser will not turn on.
You broke it, you used it too much.
Just gotta let it.
What did I do?
It burned out. Had to repair to fix it now.
I got a KGMU left. Leroy Jenkins.
Leroy. I can come in for gun runs in the MiG-29 as well.
Roger.
You need to destroy the house. You can't destroy the house with guns.
Yeah, watch out with the house because it could shoot you back and can also shoot back IR missiles.
Yeah, we're trying to nail it with that KJMU. See the house, Andy? Gunny?
Yeah.
Remember, you have to drop it early so it'll strafe, not on top.
Do we need to kill all the trucks?
No, the most important thing is the house.
DCI pictures.
Bomb looked like it missed.
Do we have a chopper dropping RWRs close to the area of the farm?
I don't think so.
Copy. I saw an MI8 flying.
No, I think the...
flying on Beslan, doing like an air show. Maybe that one can will help us.
I don't know who that is. Maybe you need to get the name.
No idea on the GCI, any chance?
Who are we looking at?
Do we have a fighter over the mountains? To the east?
I have no enemy fighters on scope at all. Oh. Scratch that. There's a Mirage 2000. Skipper, for you, that heading's going to be 137 for 40. He's off the scope now, though. We have a friendly SU-27 there. Bloody Noob is merging with him at this moment.
Copy. Be advised also, looks like F-4s are coming.
Skipper, I have a new heading for you. 131 at 31, flanking. Bloody Noob in pursuit.
Copy.
Snow Lynx, the heading for you is going to be 118 at 53, flanking.
I'll be
118
at 53.
Notch, yours is 155 at 65.
155. Copy. I'm going to stay close to the farm in case
that house is still standing.
Yeah, it's still standing.
But you can destroy it with the river, I think.
Skipper, you have this guy. He's at 106 for 18. They'll be merging soon.
Copy.
40 kilometers my position.
Snow Lake, that is 105 for 36 for you. I think Bloody Noob just got him.
Copy, I'm scanning for this house. Valley house.
Watch out, guys. Don't get close to Tbilisi. The F-4s are coming.
Those F4s show up as Mirages?
No.
This guy's call sign is blue. There are two Mirages. Just took off from Tbilisi.
Yeah, I just got the report that says the early warning detected contact and was scrambling fighters.
Snow Lynx, it's gonna be 145 for 87 for you. Hot.
Good that it's only Tbilisi and not
all three.
Everything else.
Yeah, usually they
land. Advised house in the farm is destroyed.
Good job,
Skipper. Nice. Those Mirages are 152 for 64 for you. Hot.
Vector. Wings. Vector nearest landed, please.
So, come. I didn't copy that.
Vector nearest landed.
Lynx, your nearest bandit is 148 for 81.
Yeah, be advised, I have a contact in front of me, is
that
friendly?
It's a three ship.
Say again, I have a contact in front of me, is that friendly?
It should be.
It looks like, yeah, it could be a MiG-29. Yeah, confirm
MiG-29. Yeah, that's it. Sorry, Notch, it is. Yeah. You guys are pretty close.
Yeah,
what else is left down there?
Two Mirage is coming in low.
Notch, for you, that's 149 for 66. Hot.
Yeah, they're still in the planes. I'm turning back cold. What you
Skipper, this is a free three ship, 151 for 39 for you.
Copy. I'm hiding.
I got contrails up high.
Friendly.
Probably Shilkas at five. There's about four Shilkas.
I'm following the 29.
There's not Shilkas, but Vulcans right now at the FARB.
Or Vulcans, yeah.
I think two Vulcans, one Avenger, and one Chaparral. The Chaparral has already been taken out. And then a couple trucks, and a Humvee, and that kind of shit.
Snow Lynx. You have an F-15 at 155 for 39. You have a two ship at 147 for 40.
Alley, three bandits.
Alley on Skipper, going cold.
Box, boy.
Copy that, I'm going hot again. There's no position, 150 for 30.
Copy, I have an ECM camera.
Yep, he's 30 clicks.
Copy, scanning.
It's a two ship.
Going to hide on the mountains again.
Do we have any friendly jammers right now?
We'll assume not. I also have a burner up high, I guess that's friendly.
Okay.
Yeah, I have eyes on friendly. Eyes on Fox on from the friendly.
Roger that.
Turn back hot as soon as you can.
Fox on me, going defensive.
Copy. And I just going defensive with the 21 hiding on the mountains again.
Snowlink, you have a bandit at 175 for 6 behind you. You have three friendlies around you.
Copy, 175 for 6. Copy, Notch.
Bandit or Notch?
Notch, that bandit is 156 for 9 for you.
156 on 9, copy.
No eyes on that bandit.
Skipper, it's 255 for 6.
Getting locked.
Damn.
Getting locked again, I'm running.
Break up.
Buddy, buddy, buddy.
Alright, Skipper, you got a MiG 2000, sorry, Mirage right behind you. It's 29 for 2. Closing fast. Link.
Yep.
That's gonna be 333 for 2 for you.
I'm
you
should
be buddy, hey, what the buddy?
Come on, guys.
That's bloody noob. He's not on comms.
Can you
Links.
Bug it up
Links,
for
Links? He's 7-6 for 3.
Links is RTB. Links is fucked up.
Bug it up for Notch.
No. Notch, it's 163 for 21. Hot.
163, copy.
Actually, Lynx is still on a 5. One engine, though.
Lynx, he's 50 for 2.
50, it's this way.
Oh, but you have friendlies who just foxed.
Radar's out.
You have a 27R behind you. Which should be stupid, though, right?
Yeah, I got no radar. I'm gonna dump it and run.
Roger. Notch, you have 138 for 5.
138, okay, copy.
He's changed course. He's now 89 for 4. You need to come around.
Who's at the 27 that rocked me?
I think it was Bloody Noob. Notch,
have the mirror.
Got aircraft on my 6.
It's crossing me.
Yeah, Roger, you have links, just links. That's links. I'm not locking you. No radar. You have bandage on you.
Copy.
No,
I'm
no tally. No tally.
Notch, the nearest contact I have for you now is 20 for 18. Come around 20 for 18.
This is Red 4 UH1, far visual.
Be advised, there's one Hemet down there.
Okay, I'll go in.
You can still take
Notch,
it again.
You have a Notch, you have a F4 at 187 for 22, one of the interceptors.
Okay, I'm going cold. I'm getting locked all the time. No way I will engage with a MiG-21 there.
Copy that. There are two F4s to your south. One at 188, the other at 164.
Distance?
20 kilometers on that last one.
Okay, copy. I'm
17 right on the first one.
I think I got them. Yeah, they
got a contrail on my 6.
That should be the F4s. I'm going to try to sneak on them.
Copy.
Okay, Hilo near FARP. How far away are you from the FARP?
I'm right on it. I'm almost about
okay
to land.
I will hold fire. There is a Hemet underneath
I'll
the power pole.
I have some okay, I have burners in front of me. I'm going to check on those burners.
Notch, you have three SE-20s. Two SE-27s and a MiG-29 directly in front of you.
Yeah, I got the friendly and also I got the enemy. I just locked the enemy.
Copy.
Going to take a shot on the enemy. If he doesn't shoot me first. Okay, I lost him on the radar.
Alright, Russian bias is foxed twice. I don't see the bandit you're after. The first bandit. Oh, I've got. He's 8-5 for 3. But you have Naughty 17 in front of you, friendly SU-17.
Yeah, I saw the
you're emerging now.
I'm getting low.
He's out the scope. He's at 159 for 3 kilometers.
Someone splashed. I think he splashed the.
Oh. Yeah, Naughty 17 got him.
He's going low. He's on the F4 is going low.
Got a jammer 170 out of
Beslan.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you, SU-27.
Rufy, are you on with a jammer?
Yeah, I was looking for what the jammer was.
You have an MI-8 at that heading. I don't know helicopters though, so I don't know if they have jammers.
Yeah, I don't think so, no.
Crap, I think can mortar troops capture?
No.
Okay, I visual on SU-27 friendly flying with him. Don't be scared, I'm behind you. If you're
be advised, friendly 25T is RTB.
Copy.
Don't know if that 27 is here on comms. Me.
Don't tell me, helicopter guy, that you just only took mortars into combat.
Ray gun.
Okay, I won't tell you.
Okay, have friendly jam. Friendly jamming in front of us.
Notch.
Yep.
Copy. You have Naughty 17, SU-27.
There is
at 199 and another MiG-29 friendly at 196.
Copy. The one farther away is jamming.
Copy. He's not on comms.
Copy.
Here, that might be me. Let me try again. I got no indicator in the 29.
Yeah, that was you.
Did it go out?
Yeah.
All right. There used to be a light that come on, but it don't come on anymore.
In the 29, you don't see that there's a jammer light on.
It used to be one of the like where your function panel is.
Not you have a new F4 at 175 or 43 notch F4.
Copy, I will not go there. I don't have too much fuel and I'm getting locked out by him.
Is that same?
Yeah, we have two friendlies who are headed to Tbilisi. They're scrambling the interceptors.
Yeah. Andy, relay to Cupcake that I'm RTB.
Let me know if any Eagles are up. I see this F4. I believe he's 160 for me.
No.
Copy that, Rufus, but you have a large number of friendlies between you and him.
Okay, Roger. I'm gonna climb up high and get long range. See how far I can extend this R out.
Let them know that the F-15s are only on blue, Denny.
Okay, and that just almost bingo. Back to Beslan.
I'm also RTB to Beslan.
Going to take a little bit to the mountains and then I will turn back to Beslan.
If you don't have the fuel, go ahead and land. I think I can hold it for a bit.
Come.
I'm 51.
Something just turned his jammer off.
Okay, taking UH off and UH1 on Beslan. Let's try again.
Guys, I hate to do it, but I've got to go. I've got family issues going on. Thanks for your patience.
Okay. Come on. Thank you.
Hey, thanks, Booz.
Yeah, it's a good experience for me.
In lock, long range?
Yeah, Ephraim, I guess those are the AI F4s. June, get in lock. But I can't help much, my RWR are 4 lights.
Hey, sometimes it's all about the simplicity, man.
Oh, yeah, he's telling me, watch out, man. Run the fuck up.
GTFO.
Yeah. Tracking 1F4, cold to 50.
How close are you to Beslan, Notch?
I'm far away, actually. I am 96 kilometers.
Okay.
Actually, I'm going to Beslan now. North.
What's up in the cons?
That was probably me.
I start returning to Beslan, guys. If you need it.
One hour left.
These interceptors are standing on
the
base,
aren't they? Yeah, and they have 3 bases, so these are 6 planes, so watch out.
2 have been shot down, that's only 4.
One on your 6 close, I'm locking them up. Keep running.
Okay.
Lost track on him, he started jamming me.
How close to Tbilisi are you guys?
Close.
Bobby, get the fuck out of there, man.
Dude, Naughty's already over there taking out the F4s on the ground, so.
Okay, watch out for Sams then.
There's no Sams.
Firing.
Sams are broken.
Ground units, all ground units are broken, nothing's firing.
Oh, I thought they were saying they were going to bring down the server to repair it after the restart.
Didn't work.
Okay.
Yep.
16 kilograms of fuel left, inbound Beslan. Clear the runway.
Hold the bumpers.
Oh god, Andy.
16?
Emergency system.
Coming in
ready.
Right behind of a SU-27, you guys better get down.
Hold the truck, come on.
Also in need of an emergency landing shortly after you.
Someone to
go gun. Play time.
Can I go gun down at Tbilisi if there's nothing going on?
Yeah.
Sure.
Seeing anything? You see anybody in GCI slot?
No, you don't think so.
Yeah, I got one low on the ground. Oh no, he's flying.
Andy, what's your landing heading?
Be from west to east.
Dang.
Flash on my left.
I'm gonna be on finals now. Are you on finals yet?
Negative. I had to make another pass. I'm not even lined up at the runway yet.
Copy. I'm turning in.
10 kilograms of fuel.
I'll be in left lane. 10?
Yep.
No. Okay. Nope. You can grass land it if you have to. I have to do a belly landing. No, I don't. Italy 25 coming in right behind you.
Oh, yeah. Money.
There you go. I don't see any airplanes in the air. I think I got one on the ground.
Don't turn. Don't turn.
What runway are you using, guys, to land?
Alright, I'm stopped. We just landed. We're on the 2-8 side now.
Okay, 2-8.
Andy, what happened?
I think I killed one. There's another one right there. I'm getting barrage pulling out.
Andy, repair before you respawn or you'll lose that line. Well, because the light from the sun was blocking my helmet.
Okay, not just approaching. A short final, 2-7 on Besna.
Copy, I'm in the left lane, I'm trying to get to the taxi.
Copy.
Where are you?
15 clicks coming from the south.
I kind of watched it, I really don't remember it, because I was playing games.
I'm repairing.
Copy.
Going AFK, be right back.
Alright. Oh man, I think I killed like a guy on the ground. I think he's... Oh, there's a player.
Hey, the AI seems to be shooting. Red AI kill blue player.
Well.
It's key spot.
Oh no, friendly just ran into the ground or something. I almost bit it too. I'm shooting a mirage in the ground here.
I just short find on 2-7. That's not.
Okay guys, what's our next game plan after our repair?
I was still working on that fire pad, Mike 5-9er.
Yeah.
Okay. There should only be one truck left if the Huey wants to take it out.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I loaded the wrong troops, and then on top of it, I crashed and I got...
Advice, they can repair it, right? They have a... I don't know where...
Yeah.
Timer, but... We repair when you guys get there.
I dropped the repair truck on it, so it's sitting there in the little Jeep. Trying not to shoot it if we
I think you gotta unpack it.
Yeah.
You don't have to unpack the repairs, but it just said I couldn't repair it because it was enemy.
Yeah, repairs should just take place because the Hemet's still there.
Yeah.
After he gets taken out, we should be good.
Where's Mirage? I keep shooting. I don't see it on the screen.
It will not count as a dead if he's on the ground.
Oh, okay. So I'm just getting wasting bullets.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Okay. Beslam, Natchez, runway clear, out of the runway, please.
What grid is the FARC that we're protecting, man?
Ring
up. Mike 5-9.
Mike 5-9, sure.
It's up somewhere, watch out. He was looking for me.
Hey, what's up guys, my name is Karambit. I'm relatively new to Blue Flag, I'm from the Nash 27. I've been playing this game for about 2 months now. Just giving a shout out, how are you guys doing?
Oh, doing pretty good, man.
I'm even newer than that.
Shooting guys on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just drinking some beers and flying toward Bezalon. Hopefully I'll be able to meet up with you guys.
Got to change some settings.